其實呢首歌咧係喺1980年我灌唱上海灘呢隻大碟入邊其中一首插曲嚟嘅。咁呢首歌咧就係鄭國江先生填詞，呢首歌本身咧就係來自英國 Eurovision Song Contest 入邊嘅一首歌嚟嘅。 Well, this is a song that says I wish to give you truth, beauty, and kindness through music, and I think it really is a lovely, lovely song to sing, and I'm so glad you enjoy that too. 其實咧，我係一個好中意睇電影嘅人，亦都覺得咧有一部好嘅電影需要有隻好靚嘅主題曲，而我今晚亦都揀咗兩首電影嘅主題曲為大家演出。I'm a movie buff, and I've selected two lovely theme songs from two movies, both recorded by ladies with great voices, and I will try my best to do justice to these songs. The first one comes from an old movie called A Star Is Born, recorded by Barbara Streisand, also starring Barbara Streisand. I think she wrote the lyrics of this song as well. It's called Evergreen. And the next one, of course, is a very, very popular, the theme from the Titanic, recorded originally by Celine Dion. A Star Is Born 嘅 Evergreen 同埋 鐵塔嚟嘅 主題曲 希望你慢慢欣賞 Thank you.
Sweet.
Thank you. 好多謝你哋嘅掌聲。 Thank you very, very much. 其實咧，我唱咗咁多年歌，真係見過唔少歌迷，亦都各地嘅歌迷都見過。我記得我初出道嘅時候，有機會見到啲同我唔上一年紀嘅朋友咧，佢哋就會話：哎呀，好開心見到你啊！我係你嘅歌迷。咁佢同我咁講咧，我就之前係覺得輕飄飄嘅感覺。You know, when I first started singing, I used to meet people of my own age, and they would tell me that they're a fan of mine, and they're so delighted to meet me in person. And that would give me a really, really heady feeling. It made me feel as if I was walking on air. It's a wonderful feeling. And then 10 years on, I would meet somebody, perhaps a little bit younger, and then they would say to me, I'm so happy to see you and meet you in person, but I've been listening to your songs since I was a child. 即是10年後呢,見到那些年輕一點的就說, 我好細個就聽你唱歌啫。而家呢,見到啲仲後生嗰啲呢,好擔心。I walked in here and a very nice young man said to me, "Oh, can I take a picture with you?" So, 你企到,幫我影張相啊,你企到擺個好靚嘅姿勢, you're posing, you're full of yourself, you're standing there preening. And then he says, "呢個係我媽嘅。" 她是你歌迷啊, this is for my mother. She's your fan of yours. Talk about something to burst that bubble. I tell you, deflated egos. However, I'm about to introduce to you a young man who is very talented. He didn't tell me that his mother is a fan of mine, but he did say to me he's been listening to my songs since he was a child. 接下來為大家介紹一位年輕的歌手啦。 佢就冇話俾我聽，佢媽咪係我歌迷，但係咧，佢就話佢聽我歌聽咗好多年㗎。我哋大家一齊歡迎 Stephen Ma 馬俊偉。Hello Stephen。Hello
Francis。你好嘛？哇，好開心喺度見到你。我好細個已經聽你唱歌，同埋唔淨止我媽，我爸都好中意。可唔可以同你影張相？
仲有喎，你嫲嫲係咪好鍾意我先？我婆婆，你婆婆 ，OK。
Hello，
大家好。大家好，咁佢係好乖嘅呢個男仔，好乖嘅。佢唱歌又唱得好好，同埋咧，阿顧家輝好錫佢嘅，覺得佢好有前途。係，
呢度其實我都好想借呢個機會多謝好多前輩啊 ，Francis 啦，咁另外亦都好多謝輝哥、阿輝先生。今次。
今次我同Steven 唱一首歌呢，就係我向自己有少少挑戰，因為我一向唱歌咧，就係高嘅地方唱得好高，低嘅地方唱得好低。咁今次呢，我就係有機會同一啲新嘅香港年青一輩，即係學下後生啦，同啲後生仔合作。This is the first time I've worked with a team of young writers, lyricists as well as composer and a singer in Hong Kong, young enough to be my son actually, and. It's something new, you know. I thought I'd try it. So we're going to do a duet. This is a song that Stephen is asking me that he is bothered by emotions, bothered by his work, and I'm telling him as an auntie to just let it all hang loose, and one day all the sadness will be gone. 係咪？可唔可以咁樣譯啊？
完全同意，但係其中有一樣嘢唔同意。唔同意咩？應該唔係 auntie
係姐姐。哎呦！哎呦！ okay, that's good. 呢首歌咧就係Alex San 嘅作品，就係殷葵寫嘅。咁亦都係我第一次同一班年青嘅作者同埋唱歌嘅人合作。咁呢首歌叫做《不再悲哀的日期》。係，
送俾大家。Thank you.
做物弄人日记，谁叫也叫天不理，忐忑难免再追赶真理，为了力争一口气。
若然再来问你，谁可掌握真的美，如梦般优美，实际上绝对自欺。
曾为我爱侣爱到妄想种种希冀，也想过在我世界工作里，另一次向他赞赏一句。
尽了气力占有，终有天握谁，还未到尽头，而为何累透自己？
让我悲伤心惊喜，也会定过日期，飞舞于清风里，全为了自己。让我爱不安生气，这刹那再觅趣味，这个假期天空里飞。
扮演的角色就是很乖的、
即
是很孝顺妈咪的。
我本身都是。
你本身唉真的好了，真的开心，听到这句很开心。其实呢，我和你两个都可以说是辉哥的学生来的。
辉哥就未正式说收我做学生的，但
都未正式，但教了我很多东西。
他都是辉哥都教了我很多东西。
因为我初出道的时候呢，是和辉哥唱过很多很多不同种类的广告歌啊、电影歌啊，那我在他那里偷师偷了很多东西。你呢也都要醒目一点去偷下师才行。
会的啦。会很努力学
的。因为呢他真的很锡你。今次知道你会和我一起演出呢，他特别为你编排了一只很靓很靓的歌。咁你同大家介紹一下，我哋唱呢只歌好唔好？
流行歌曲嚟嘅，咁就叫做《你是我的日與夜》，咁就輝哥咧就再重新幫我編過一個，
冇錯，
香港管弦樂團嘅版本。
OK， 咁你哋大家慢慢欣賞 ，Stephen Ma，
thank you，
多謝，
多謝 Francis。咁喺呢度咧就講幾句説話啦，好開心可以參加參與 Francis 同埋葉詠詩小姐同埋香港管弦樂團嘅呢一個咁有意義、咁精彩嘅演唱會，咁喺度冇咩可以送俾大家，就衷心咁好用心機咁去演繹跟住呢一首歌，歌名叫做《你是我的日與夜》，送俾你哋 ，thank you。
差些不敢相信有你在旁，终于知今世因何来。如果这个心灵打得开，能邀请全人类进入内，参观嘉宾别见过去未来，年月内是你在。人云若全世已经相逢，我仿佛相识你数千载，即使我可以赢每个比赛，我也空空有你不曾来。你是我一是我天，是一生期待，相关我人生的所有未来。你是我一是我天，在今生以内，不管如何更改，愿你不安慰。只想再说一声，任遇着几多风几多雨，与你我的相比内，亦存着对抗什么状态，清早到夜半都把你爱。你好吗？重归与人迎着天地内，开心不开心向彼此道来，一起把温暖找回来。谁可比你一人更精彩？谁肯把我用入生命内？高高低低不理天阴或晴，谁亦愿全世已经相逢，我仿佛相识你数千载，即使我可以赢每个比赛，我也空空让你不曾来。你是我一是我一是一生期待，相关我人生的所有未来。你是我一是我一在今生以内，不管如何更什么状况，清早到夜半都把你爱。你是我一是我一是一生期待，相关我人生的所有未来。你是我一是我一在今生以内，不管如何更改，仍未不安慰。只想再说一声，用遇着几多风几多雨，与你我的心未来，亦存着对抗什么状况，清早到夜半都把你爱。
Thank you，
非常多谢你 ，Stephen 唱得好好。
Thank you，
食一啖得。多謝曬 ，Ladies and gentlemen， Stephen Ma。
Thank you， 多謝曬。
跟住落嚟咧，我係揀咗一首輝哥幫我度身訂造嘅主題曲。呢首歌因為需要個女主角係生得牛高馬大、好大聲同埋好惡嘅，咁所以佢話呢首歌好啱你唱啦。This is a theme song。About a very powerful lady with a lot of kung fu skills. And Joseph said to me, this will suit you to a T. So here is Mok Lan Fa, the Orchid Lady. Thank you. Oh thank you, Kitty。啊，呢個係我侄女啊，好貴啊，多謝你，多謝你 ，thank you very very much。好多謝你哋嘅掌聲。其實我嘅唱歌生涯之中，有一大部分咧係屬於唱主題曲。咁而合作得好多嘅咧，就係顧嘉輝先生作曲作詞咧，有黃沾先生，阿沾叔今晚嚟咗，多謝阿沾叔你寫咗咁多咁靚嘅歌俾我唱，好多謝好多謝你。另外咧就頭先嗰隻木蘭花咧就係鄭國江先生嘅作品，咁而上海灘有三首咁多，咁咧就係、是。可以講話係阿輝哥度聲定做嘅歌，因為咧每一次輝哥都係知道嗰隻歌預先係揀咗俾我唱嘅，咁佢先至去作曲，就通常咧都會用我嘅音域咧係用到好盡，咁變咗咧聽唱起嚟咧就我就覺得比較容易啲，同埋聽起嚟咧你覺得好似似乎好似淨係我先至可以唱到呢類歌咁，其實就唔係，只不過係阿輝哥功力好，所以話可以度聲定做歌咁解。A big chunk of my career is actually by recording theme songs from very popular television series. And many of them were written by Joseph Koo, a very talented composer for some 30-odd years. And I have worked with him the longest, and most of these theme songs were written by him. Well, tonight I've selected two of them from a very popular TV series. And I'm going to do the sequel and the third sequel, because on TVB, when you've got something going, they make the second and the third sequel, and maybe the fourth. So, 今晚我為你哋揀嘅主題曲咧，就係《上海灘》第二集同埋第三集，係兩隻我自己非常非常喜歡嘅歌，亦都係黃沾先生嘅歌詞，顧嘉輝先生作曲。第一首係《萬般情》，第二首係《龍虎鬥》，慢慢欣賞。
万般情，万般。 龙虎争斗，成败也不去问。湖海漂泊，几多恩怨值得记挂。我愿我心，我愿我心，再灭我渣。上海滩中，清风吹我随他归隐。乘风归去，忘掉爱痴怨恨。人且挥洒，抛开心里万亿百计，作灭了山，作灭了水，灭了眼泪。
多谢你哋嘅掌声，辉哥今次亦都好锡我，知道我会唱呢几只主题曲，即刻马上帮我重新编排过嘅音乐，所以今晚你哋听嘅呢两首《上海滩》咧，中段都系有些少唔同嘅。咁当然啦，写到咁好嘅乐章，一定要有一队非常非常出色嘅乐队嚟帮我哋玩呢啲音乐咧，先至系有咁好嘅效果。而家我请你同我一齐，衷心感谢今晚。同我同台演出的香港管弦乐团 Ladies and Gentlemen, the Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra. 葉詠詩小姐 Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a real pleasure. 最重要的呢还是有一班朋友亦都是非常落力帮手的，我在这里向各位介绍一下，就是我的 Rhythm Section Where are you? 彈琴的就是 Ernie， 看不看到他？看到他啊 ，There you are, Ernie。彈吉他的是多東。On bass we have Rudy， and on drums Anthony。四位時下樂壇高手 ，Thank you very much, fellas. You're great。還有幫我唱和音的兩男兩女 ，Danny、Barry、Jackie and Sylvia。多謝曬你哋，有超過100人喺個台度演奏，當然一定要有非常好嘅音響。今晚你哋聽得好唔好啊？好啊，好好聽，即係聽我聲音好清楚，聽音樂亦都好靚。咁我哋咧就要衷心多謝一個遠道喺澳洲嚟到幫我哋做混音嘅工程師。我哋要多謝嘅就係 John Scandrett and Mark Benson from Australia。Thank you very much。他還有一班好拍檔，就是通理我們的 crew、we have a very very good crew from Tom Lee， 很多謝你們。 Thank you Ricky， he's one of the best engineers we have in Hong Kong。 你今晚看到我猛地弄這個東西，實在並非我是現在51歲開始要戴助聽器只不過是呢，這個是用來聽我自己的聲音呢，就讓我不用唱到擘大喉嚨咁唱，又用啲好靚嘅聲唱出嚟俾你聽。咁所以咧，今晚成晚，但係我一定要掹出嚟同你講嘢嘅時候，我要聽到你哋嘅反應，我先至識得點去反應。今晚喺度唱歌咧，實在真係好開心，好開心。所以咧，學阿詹叔講都有少少失控啦，語無倫次啦開始。所以咧，喺度衷心咁多謝你哋每一位嘅光臨，因為係你哋買飛嚟睇咧，我哋先至有機會喺度為大家唱歌㗎。 所以我今晚實在係唱得非常非常開心。I have enjoyed myself tremendously on the stage this evening. I'd like to thank all of you for your support to make this concert possible. And it has been a wonderful experience for me to work with the Hong Kong Philharmonic Orchestra. But most important of all, you have been wonderful. You have been simply the best.You come to me wild and wild. You come to me, give me everything I need. Give me a lifetime of promises and a world of dreams. Speak the language of love like you know what it means. It can't be wrong.Thank you. 好多謝，好多謝你哋每一位嘅掌聲，我心裏邊好激動。多謝你。今次嘅演唱會對我嚟講係一個好大嘅意外嘅收穫，因為我一直都唔以為自己會有機會喺紅館唱歌，更加意想唔到會有一隊咁優秀樂隊同埋我一齊合作。而兩年前，如果你問我你仲會唔會唱歌？我兩年前俾你嘅答案就係，我相信我唱歌嘅日子並唔係太多噶啦。因為兩年前我49歲生日嗰個星期咧，就知道自己患咗乳癌。咁當時係曾經度過一段相當灰暗嘅日子，但係好幸運，好有福，得到丈夫個仔、哥哥阿嫂同埋家人，同埋一班好好嘅朋友支持，尤其是一班曾經患過呢個病嘅女人嚟到我醫院度同我講，乳癌咧唔係絕症，佢哋話俾我聽佢哋嘅親身經歷，令我感到我應該積極啲去面對我嘅人生。咁過去兩年，我係保持咗好低調嘅生活，係希望自己搞翻好自己嘅身體先再講。咁好開心嘅就係今次能夠有機會企喺度為大家唱歌，即係話俾你聽，我身體已經係復原咗啦，而我一啲都唔怕，我唔再灰暗，亦都唔再對自己有任何懷疑。呢個係你哋俾我嘅信心，多謝你。剛才呢一段説話咧，我係一定要用英文講一次，因為我先生唔識聽廣東話，而佢俾我支持係非常非常大。Well, tonight's concert is a big surprise for me. It's also a new lease of life for me, because 2 years ago I went through a very very dark period of my life because I was diagnosed with breast cancer as I turned 49, and it was a big shock, and I was very depressed. But I was very fortunate and blessed that I had huge support from my son, my husband, my brother, his wife, my family, and most important of all, the encouragement that came from the women who had been through this illness. They came to visit me in hospital and to tell me that breast cancer is not a death sentence. There is life after estrogen, as they say. So I have learned to take a very positive attitude to life, and although I've kept a very low profile in the last 2 years, I have to admit that at some time I really doubted if I would sing very much again. However, I'm so delighted that these concerts actually took place, and you are the ones who made it possible because of your tremendous support and response that we have actually been able to do 2 concerts here, and it's been a wonderful experience for me, a huge boost of confidence for me, and now that I know that you all still love me. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. And I think the best way to say thank you is to sing for you the song that I love very, very much, a song that means a great deal to me. It's a composition by Joseph Koo and lyrics by James Wong. And the star of this particular series is also in the audience, 周潤發。發仔今晚嚟咗，我個偶像。多謝你哋每一位俾我咁大嘅支持同埋鼓勵，我會積極咁活落去。而家用呢一首歌嚟多謝你哋多年俾我嘅支持，呢首就係《上海灘》，亦都送俾發仔發嫂聽。Thank you.
Sigh, guns. Yeah.